can you be honorable enough to admit that you are all the way pro-white and anti-black? Because basically, that's how it looks.
Tonight, the president of the Lee County NAACP is calling out Fort Myers city leaders for ignoring requests to take down a memorial for Robert E. Lee. Good evening, I'm Kelly Burns.
And I'm Peter Bush. Local African American leaders will hold a rally tomorrow demanding the statue be moved. And as NBC2's Dave Elias found out, people on both sides of the debate are expected to show up.
Yeah, since calling for the removal of the Robert E. Lee Memorial here in downtown Fort Myers, NAACP President James Muwakil says that he has been the subject of death threats. And on the eve of the big rally here in downtown Fort Myers, he says security is top of the list.
I think the Robert E. Lee statue should stay. It's part of history. We need to stop changing history. It is what it is. We've learned from mistakes. Let's move on.
The Robert E. Lee Memorial placed here in 1966. Now, a debate over whether it should stay.
We need to be reminded of our history, so it should stay.
Or go.
Other times, there's a good reason to take it down. It reminds people of a painful period, or it glorifies something that shouldn't be glorified.
That's city property.
That's why Lee County NAACP President James Muwakil wants the monument relocated.
Robert E. Lee represented divide in the nation.
A divide that Muwakil argues still exists. He's received a death threat since calling for the monument's removal.
Certainly we are concerned.
The reason he wants extra security at Tuesday's rally.
Is there a security plan in place?
Yes, there is. We have a security plan in place. Manpower is allocated for the event.
FMPD won't say how many officers will be there. They are issuing this warning.
The message is definitely remain peaceful and respect one another and respect everybody's opinion, if you will.
Now, the rally is expected to get underway here tomorrow morning at 8:30. The Sons of the Confederate Veterans have confirmed that they, too, will be here for that demonstration. In downtown Fort Myers, Dave Elias, NBC2.